Why didn't I just jump? Why did I gotta be fancy? So I need to... I have no freaking force! Urgh. Crap. Man, we had that. I can see it. I can see the path to victory. I just need to manage my force management. You know, I bet Luke Skywalker didn't have to worry about force management. Oh boy. That's true. I need to remember to use them. Why don't I just jump? Why don't I just jump? Don't understand. It's not a complicated thing. Fire over here. Try to get through. Oh, it's gonna come down to the wire. No, why? I don't know why I didn't dodge through there.
Hi, Doctor.
We had him. This is it. This is the try. This is the one. Feel it. Don't smack with that thing. Oh, this is bad. I'm starting to make dumb mistakes. At least we jumped, right? I had no force. Good times. Didn't look at my freaking meter. Yeah! All right. What? Oh, there's not. No. No finger phases. No. Oh God. Oh, his health ticks down. All right, so we have the finger phase. That's great. Holy crap. Boss blocked my dodge. Yeah, I feel like... Yeah, I don't know. Finger phase, huh? So that's just a try not to die phase. It reminds me of this, yeah, the final boss in Valfaris. It's like, every time you think you've won, there's another phase. Oh man. All the things at once. Just what I did not want to have happen. That was much smoother. It's a little struggle. Oh! Ran into his explosive pumpkin. Stupid thing. Take some more damage there, good times. had him there too. So many times I could have gotten to the last phase.
Alright, no dumb mistakes. No more dumb mistakes.
Patience. Discipline.
Very shapely, that's true.
Last kill. Son of a bitch. Get sloppy in that last 10%.
I'd be upset, but remember, gotta remember, I spent like a day and a half on that last boss in Valfara, so this is nothing. Like an hour and a half. No big deal.
Okay, phase two, slide through that, slide through that. There's some fire on the ground, jump around. Let's look in the fire, that's great. Fire on the back, okay, that's fine. Stab her a few times. Blow to the ground, throw that back at her. Break those, dodge that. Dodge through there. Go down. Penny strikes. Fire. Down. Fire.
Okay, not quite what I wanted to do, but much better. Hand phase, almost got a full health bar. Oh, the hand is bigger than the... Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Start. I can feel it building. Oh, we are so close. That little red, like, glow on the ground, you choose where the hand's gonna land. The hand is much bigger than that glow. Okay, phase two, no damage taken. Excellent. Fire's gonna be on the floor, still take damage. You suck. Get my body back and health back. Fire on the ground. He does kind of block your dodge, doesn't it? If you don't dodge the right time, you'd stuck between her legs. I think it blocks your dodge me right in front. Yes, okay. Let's try this again. Fingers. It's... yeah. He doesn't land on the freaking spot. He lands, like, beside it. Oh, you sick. Missing all my opportunities here. If Yawn was the final boss. Yeah, all his efforts. I know. He goes some, you know, some. Every time you see him, he gets getting bigger and bigger and bigger. At least we're consistently getting to phase three now. What a guy. I do feel like the dodges just don't. Why can't I just jump? I just want to jump there. It's not so hard. Oh, he didn't fall. I need to take a quick bathroom break and then we're going to do this. We're going to